Hi, I am Jaydev Bapat, student of Pune Vidyarthigrihas College of Engineering and Technology and G.K. Patte Vani Institute of Management, Pune. Currently, I am studying in final year of my engineering. I am from ENTC department and I have succeeded in obtaining third rank in SPPU for second year. I am immensely thankful to our principal sir, director sir, HOD sir for being the catalyst that stimulated me to do best in my academics. I would like to thank all the professors of ENTC department for their continuous guidance and untiring efforts. I would like to thank all of my friends who were and always are the constant source of motivation. Finally, I would like to thank my parents for being the pillar of support. Now, I would like to share my study routine. I used to have a weekly timetable and my method of studying is by writing down the formulas and theorems, long answers. It helps me in remembering the things better. Apart from academics, I was part of virtual labs. I'm an active member of TESA, that is Telecommunication Engineering Students Association, and also the Cultural Club. The only message I would like to convey to you all is that prepare and follow a proper schedule and manage your time, that will help you. To be very honest, I had never imagined seeing myself in the merit list of SPPU, but now it feels really good that my efforts in academics are being appreciated by PVGCOET and SPPU. Finally, a small piece of advice. Along with academics, don't forget to enjoy these 4 years of engineering, all the events which are organized by the college, because these are the most memorable days and they never come back. Thank you. Thank you so much.